showing off the multi-talented Mindy here. She's going to sing a song called Pretty Peg.
As soon as Drew gets done tuning. It's a pretty song. A pretty lady was walking down the road, and a young man thought she was pretty and wanted to follow her home. Well, you'll find out what happened, but they're both very naughty. That's all I have to say about that.
When Pretty Peg went down the street, some fresh fish for Dubai. The wee time boy fired after her and kissed her by and by. With my ditty right holiday night, oh, with my ditty right holiday night. Oh, how can I get to your chamber, lover? How can I get to your bed? When your daddy goes to bed at night, put a keen eye on his head. With my ditty right holiday night, oh, with my ditty right holiday night. Oh, go and get the ladder.
Demonstration. Hopefully the music guy won't play too fast.
Thank you. dancers. What a nice job up there.
All right, so we get the rest of the band back up here and everybody gets situated. We hope you're going out buying some stuff in the festival, right? I'd like to remind you, September 22nd, it's a Friday, Tiger Night at Tiger Stadium, or Irish Night at Tiger Stadium. Every one of you needs to come out. You need to get your tickets now. We need to order now. If you need tickets, you want to order tickets, you're welcome to come see me. Contact Ardan Academy. We can help you with that. You can contact any of the Irish clubs. Maureen Root, she's the boss of all that. All right, go out, come out, support us. Let's have a gigantic show for that Tiger game. I believe it's against the Minnesota Twins that night, Friday, and then there's fireworks after, so bring your kids. Also Friday night, so it's not a school night.
It's a personal experience. It's fun to be in a section where you know everybody.
It is. And there's an awesome t-shirt to go with it, too. It's got a big the tri-colored shamrock, green, white, and gold, and a big Detroit English Old D on there. You want to get one. Comes with your ticket. I think they're $31 for the ticket and the t-shirt all together, and it helps support the Irish community, the St. Patrick's Parade that goes on downtown on Sunday before St. Patrick's.
Ready?
All right, we're going to play some reels for you. Here we go. always a nice surprise to have dancers on the floor, make little adjustments for ourselves. You know, we also wanted to take a minute to congratulate Maureen Miller-Brosnan, our honorary chairperson this year. She does an amazing job in our community and also here for the city of Livonia. So let's big round of applause for Maureen. I don't know if she's here tonight, but she deserves it. That woman works her brains out, let me tell you. Farewell to Glasgow. Alrighty. So we're just going to tone it down for a minute. You need to run to the bathroom, get a beer. Right now is the slow song.
That's not a time to go.
That's what I was doing. The slow song comes on.
Oh,
no, it's a slow song. Alright, time to go get a drink.
Thank you.
was a farewell to Glasgow and Shebeck Shimor. So we have, we're gonna bring the dancers back out for you. And this is a set of slip jigs called The Crossroads. Also, if I could just take a minute, I'd like to give a special shout out to Dave Keen, giving me this whistle along with the sea whistle that I was playing. He and I traded. I got the better end of the deal. This reel here, I guess I'll do it. Ready? Thank you. fact, if I had played the song when I was supposed to, wouldn't it? Oh, we have the Ramblin' Rover. So we're going to turn this over to Mindy. She's going to sing you a really cute kind of a song here. It's got a really nice story. Make sure you listen to these words.
It's a cautionary tale.
It's all about cautionary tales.
It's Irish. There's always a story behind it.
Oh, there is.
No, they're a nice song. They're nice tunes. They remind us of our past, our heritage.
There's sober men in plenty, drunk as barely 20. There are men of over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. Give me the Ramblin' Rover, from Orkney down to Dover, and we'll roam the country over, and together we'll face the world. Well, I've taken through all the nations, take delight in all creation.